Can a betta fish drown? Betta fish, just like other fish, can drown if the wrong circumstances present themselves. All fish need oxygen to live. If something interferes with their ability to get that oxygen, they will drown. Betta fish are actually less likely to drown than other fish due to their labyrinth organ. Large tanks. Some assume that bettas can only live in shallow water, or else they would drown. This is not a logical statement. Fish have gills, they breathe dissolved oxygen from the water. Ammonia and nitrite poisoning. These types of poisoning are unfortunately very common and do lead to the fish drowning. Ammonia is the first stage of the nitrogen cycle in aquariums. Nitrite is the second. Bettas are typically a starter tropical fish, as they are relatively easy to care for and hardy. All they need is a 5-gallon tank, food, heater, a filter. However, since they are a starter fish, new owners often subject them to fishing cycles. Ammonia is extremely toxic to fish and causes severe burns. The burns often cause serious damage to the gills and prevent the fish from breathing properly, or at all. The damage can become severe enough that the fish will be unable to breathe and will drown. Nitrite binds to hemoglobin in the blood and prevents it from carrying oxygen. Like all animals, fish need to circulate oxygen through their blood in order to survive. And they cannot do this, they will drown. Labyrinth organ. Betta fish are actually less likely to drown in instances of poisoning than other fish. This is due to a specialized organ they have developed. The natural habitat of the betta is very warm and normally stagnant water, which means there is very, very little dissolved oxygen. In order to survive in this difficult environment, betta evolved a labyrinth organ. This organ allows bettas to breathe atmospheric air and extract oxygen from it. Essentially, this means that bettas do not need to entirely depend on their gills. Therefore, if they suffer severe gill damage from ammonia and/or nitrite poisoning, they have a much better chance of surviving than other fish, as they can still breathe. Swimming strength. One of the reasons that bettas could potentially drown is their long fins. While not all varieties of bettas have long fins, such as plackets or wilds, the majority of those sold in local stores do have excessive finnage. Not only do the long fins make it more likely for the fish to develop fin rot, it is also more likely that they will have swimming issues. The betta did not evolve with long fins, that was a selectively bred trait. Unfortunately, their little bodies cannot handle these long fins, so they often have difficulty swimming. But this is an extremely rare situation. Conclusion. Betta fish are not more likely to drown than other fish. All fish can drown, and bettas are actually more likely to survive severe gill damage than other fish.